Let us toss a coin.
Last year, we promised to let the youngest pick first.
We pick based on alphabetical order.
That is the precedent.
It is meant to be a game, is it not?
Yes, but please now. The only fair thing to do is to let our invited guests choose their mallets and strike first.
Please, take your pick, Miss Edwina. An excellent choice.
The mallet of death.
Oh, would you look at that, brother?
Is this yours?
No, no. You're welcome to it. You near threatened to beat me the last time I touched that.
You exaggerate.
Oh, are you the superstitious sort? I know some men cannot perform without their familiar tools. Like a child with a blanket.
I can play perfectly well with any mallet. I wish you the best of luck.
Are we to stand around deliberating all day, or shall we play?
Wait. No, that's my
to field of combat. You take your shot. Oh. Rather unfortunate.
Oh. Are the demands of the day affecting your game, brother?
Not a chance. Miss Edwina, I believe you are next. I did not wish to leave my ball in your path, so I've left an open space so you can send yours.
How very kind of you, my lord.
Come on, Benedict.
Your head is clearly elsewhere, brother. Otherwise, you never would have given me such an easy shot.
Watch it now, Eloise. Yes, then. Send it. Send it! Bravo! They are off to a slow start, but I have hopes of bloodshed yet.
Yes! Oh!
Mock me, brother! Oh. Cracking shot! Good one, Colin.
Yes!
Oh, no.
You had the chance to best him.
Well, not be very sportsmanlike now, would it?
I was told unsportsmanlike conduct was a requirement for this game.
Fast learner you are indeed, Miss Sharma.
What do you say, my lord? Are you in a losing mood?
My mood shall remain unchanged, regardless of your choice.
Ah, is that so? You would bravely bear the crushing shame of defeat.
Play pleasant, Vidi.
Not to worry, Miss Edwina. In light of my brothers and sisters' tactics, Miss Sharma conducts herself with much grace indeed.
Huh. Then you shall not mind this.
Well done!
I knew I liked that.
Oh, what a shot, brother!
What a shame. You two better go fetch them. Unless you would like to quit here and now.
Absolutely not.
Out here.